How's it going, guys? I just wanted to come to you real fast, let you know that these videos in the next while are going to be out of focus. And I'm going to format them differently so it's not as impactful. But they are my first reactions to these songs. I just wanted a disclaimer on the front of these and just wanted to make it clear. So I apologize. Basically, I let my roommate use my camera when he got it back. Didn't check the settings as properly as I should have. And here we are. So hopefully you enjoy it. Let me know what you think in the comments. I mean, it's obviously an issue. But yeah, just wanted a disclaimer on each of these videos. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I am reacting to Diane Guerrero, Stephanie Beatrice, What Else Can I Do from Encanto. Now, this is second song from this movie that I've reacted to. I still haven't watched the movie. I think it's something I want to watch, but you guys enjoyed that reaction to We Don't Talk About Bruno so much. And so I'm just going to go ahead and react to a few more of these songs, and maybe I'll post a reaction to the movie. I'm not 100%, but it'll be good either way. I'm excited to jump in here. The first one was fun. I think sometimes with animation and storytelling in this format, people can create even better, like, symbolic imagery. And so the music is awesome, and the imagery is cool. And that's one reason I really love kids, like, films or these animated movies a lot of times, is people are able to dive in deeper and more symbolically than with live action. So let's go ahead and jump right in here. Stephanie Beatrice... Tell me if I'm saying your name wrong, but Stephanie Beatrice is, I know her from Brooklyn Nine-Nine, and she was great in that. So this kind of character is funny that she's playing this character. Let's go.
I just made something unexpected, something sharp, something new.
Lisa. This is the part where we...
It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful, and it's mine. What else can I do?
Wait, bring it in, bring it in. Good job.
What
bring
else
it in, bring
can
it in.
I do?
Bring it in, bring it in. Bring it in, bring it in.
I grow rose and rows of roses. Flor de Mayo, by the mile. I make perfect practice poses.
That the sound of the music, the lyrics, and like the melodies are 100% Lin-Manuel Miranda. Like, have similar vibe to all the work he's done. And I love his work. He's extremely talented, incredible writer and musician. It's insane. Also, artistically, this seems like a very... My fan is so loud. It seems like a very, like, out there film. Like, extremely artistic. Just from what I've seen. So, that's cool.
Do if I just knew it didn't need to be perfect. It just needed to be.
Oh, I love how in music it's like portraying their thoughts. because she's being real, the pretty girl, whatnot, is being real. Like, she's saying what she believes. She's saying her thoughts. And then it just kind of puts her in the background and puts the main girl's thoughts in the foreground. It seems like you were born perfect. Like, her jealousy or what she sees, how she perceives the world. Yeah, I love the symbolism, and it's obviously extremely artistic, so yeah, just from watching that, again, excited to watch the movie. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions, drop them down in the comments. I'd love to see what you guys are listening to and check it out. Make sure to also go check out my Patreon. That is where you can help support this channel, grow it to that next level, link in the description below. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.